Dispute between the T-Bones baseball team and KCK's unified government is headed to extra innings.
The T-Bones scheduled to be evicted tomorrow for failing to pay $760,000 in utility bills and rent. 41 Action News investigator Andy Alcock shows us what's changed. Andy.
Kevin and Krista, a $50,000 payment toward that debt certainly helped. What it did is buy the T-Bones another 30 days. The T-Bones owner plans to use that extra month to try to sell the team. According to Unified Government spokesman Mike Taylor, the T-Bones currently have a potential buyer or buyers. Taylor says the T-Bones need more time to try to solidify that deal.
Our goal from the Unified Government is we would love and want to work toward keeping a baseball team here in the stadium in Wyandotte County. We think it's a great community asset, and so we would love to keep a team here.
T-Bones have already wrapped up their season with a loss in the playoffs. Their league, the American Association of Independent Professional Baseball, helped pay the $50,000. The new eviction date is now October 13th at 5 p.m. I'm investigator Andy Alcock, 41 Action News.